All right, we're going for it. One parent, three kids. First step, security. All right, let's do this. We're doing it.
Following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader, wherever he may go.
Seconds.
You won. You got 18. Manilla got 21. Hey, you gotta get Cali though. Look how far he's going. Guys, go rescue Cali. We're gonna go board the plane. We're gonna kiss the plane, but if you don't see it, it's because I've only got two hands, got three kids, not gonna hold the camera. And then we're gonna go, surprise! And then Dorothy, you go, we're on a boat.
Can you trash this part?
Trash this part? Did I make you sleep? Whoa, surprise!
Surprise! We're on a boat!
We just spent the last week
on a Disney cruise ship. Yay.
Okay, wait, Dorothy, how did you find out you were going to Disney World?
Guys, guess where we're going next?
Russia?
Surprise bag?
Surprise bag?
What's that?
It is another surprise bag!
Stop that! Let's
bring it in, guys!
What? Surprise bag?
Inside,
we gotta
guess. Okay, you ready? One,
two,
three.
Where do you think we're going?
We are going to Florida, to Disney.
Yay! We're going to Disney World!
You knew I was a good boy.
It's fun. You knew I was a good boy.
We're going to Disney World!
Okay.
Okay, just start the roll call.
All right, Disney World roll call. Daddy here, Mommy
here,
Dorothy
here,
Manilla
here,
Kelly
here.
What the?
Are you taking off your clothes?
He's naked.
So we flew out to Florida and spent our first few days at the parks.
All right, Kelly, your first time in Walt Disney World. Welcome, bud. We're here, Magic Kingdom, Cali's first time. What should be Cali's very first ride? Which one, buddy? Manilla! Oh, your first ride, bud.
Yay, we're going to ride the carousel. Say hi.
Show me your scared face. No, show me. I'm afraid like a dolphin.
I'm afraid like a dolphin.
Yeah.
What? Oh, yeah?
scared.
Thank you,
Daddy.
Thank
you.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Just barely.
Rudy, how about?
Every town has its ups and downs. Sometimes the ups outnumber the downs. Well, not in Nottingham. Well, I'm inclined to believe if we weren't so down, we'd up and leave, we'd up and fly. We had wings for flying. See, these tears are crying. Is there some happiness for me? Not in Nottingham.
Go ahead, buddy.
Coming in. Scale of 1 to 10. How excited are you?
Okay, go. Now you gotta do the count. Important conversations.
With goldfish in the mouth.
Gross. Wait, did he just learn that?
Manilla decided this time that he's a little bit afraid of roller coasters and fast rides.
But he overcame that fear on every opportunity.
You are super brave. Well, like the Slinky Dog ride, he was so afraid, and then we rode it like 7 times, and by the end, he was asking for more.
You're so brave.
More Slinky Dog?
Yeah, more Slinky Dog.
So we were on this trip as part of something called Creator Days, where Disney invited a handful of creators, photographers, videographers from all around the world to come experience some very special opportunities, and we are so grateful to be a part of that. Thank you so much, Disney. My favorite part was waking up and opening the park.
That's so nice. What's good? Oh, he gave me kisses.
Oh, Manilla, can you give hugs?
Oh my god.
Hey, buddy. There's somebody who I want you to meet. There's two friendly guys.
Dad.
Who are these guys?
Oh. Oh.
Family that we've been in touch with online but never met in person. Dorothy had seen her videos and was so excited to meet. Who is it?
Claire.
We met the Crosby family from Seattle.
Turns out they're our long lost twin family.
They are long lost.
Guys, get this, it's kind of freaky. He and I graduated high school the same year. They got married the same year we got married. They had Claire about the same month that Dorothy was born. They had their boy Carson the same month as Manilla. And then they had their baby the same day
as
we had Cali.
Yeah!
Kind of spooky, right?
I know, but June can walk.
But June can walk. And speaking of, guess who's been working on his first steps here at Disney?
Kelly, come on, come on. Wow.
Yeah. See, Mike tripped himself that time.
Yeah, he just tripped.
Okay. Oh.
Come
on. Yeah.
No.
Oh, 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 oh. You did it, bud. That's like six steps.
That was good.
Dorothy and Claire, like, seriously hit it off so quickly. And Claire joined Dorothy for our other family tradition of passing out balloons at Magic Kingdom.
What's up, everybody? Day two of Disney World. We're doing something pretty special right now. What are we doing, Claire?
We're gonna buy a bunch of balloons.
So we watched this video on the Bucket List channel a few weeks ago where they bought a ton of balloons at Disney World and they walked around and handed them out to all the little girls. So Dorothy and Claire this morning are gonna buy tons of Disney World balloons and go walk down Main Street and give them to all the little girls.
Every little girl?
Every little girl you see that doesn't have a balloon, you can give one to her.
It's like a big umbrella.
Huh?
It's like a big umbrella.
Yeah.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, that's a lot.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Yeah, you got a friend in me. Girl, you got a friend.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got troubles, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, can see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
So then you guys got a second surprise bag. And what did that one have inside?
Huh? Dad.
Okay, come on, let's go to breakfast.
Can I say Dad?
There you go.
Why is there a surprise bag here?
There's just, what?
There's a surprise bag.
A surprise bag? Bring it in. Are you serious?
Whoa, you're strong, Manilla.
Hop up, bud.
that we're gonna save 3, 2, 1. Let's go! What's this?
This is the only clue. Mm-hmm. Where are we going next?
Cruise ship?
What?
Bella, do you know what this is?
Yeah.
It's a Disney cruise ship. It's a cruise ship, buddy. You've been on a boat before, and it's like that. And you're going to meet a dog.
What dog is he going to meet?
Pluto. We're going on the Disney cruise. It was for the cruise.
Were you so excited? You had been asking to go on a Disney cruise. I don't know where you got that idea, but Dorothy had been wanting a Disney cruise for a while.
Hey!
Oh my god, I love you guys. So we came out on a Disney dream. This boat
is a dream.
Is a dream.
But I've done the what? The poutine?
Boutique.
Oh, the boutique. Oh my gosh, we went to Bippity Boppity Boutique, and this beautiful girl transformed into a beautiful princess. And then Manilla.
He transformed into a handsome knight.
Get her in the head. Go. Let's say our favorite part of the trip, okay?
Okay. What? Going on the water slides.
Yeah, the water slides are epic. What are you thinking? You want to try it out? If you want to try it, say I'm brave like a cheetah. Let's do this.
What's your favorite animal? Unicorn. It's great.
Yeah.
I'm brave like a unicorn.
Dorothy, show her.
I'm brave like a dolphin. I'm brave like a dolphin.
No, you say I'm brave like a unicorn. Manilla, I'm brave like a cheetah.
Ready?
I am.
If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Now every time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, baby, we'd be so fine. Life could be a dream.
if I can take you up to paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, that could be a dream, sweetheart.
My favorite part of the trip was when the boat stopped at an island, Disney's own island, called Castaway Caye. And I had heard that there was a statue of Mickey somewhere out there in the ocean, and I wanted to find it. So we as a family snorkeled. It was probably like 500 yards.
We snorkeled far.
Out into the sea to find this. And once we found it, I told Dorothy, I was like, okay, here's the goal. I want you to go swim down, deep dive. I mean, this was quite deep. And I want you to try to touch Mickey's hand. And so she went for it. Dorothy, out here is a Mickey statue. Your challenge is to swim down and touch his hand. Two thumbs up if you think you can do it.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind,
a phenomenal time here. Like, highly recommend a Disney cruise. If you're a cruise person, this is a great way. I would say, I will say, 3 days was way too short. Way too short.
Yeah, especially on a cruise like this, because there's so much you want to experience, and it almost is like stressful. Like,
yeah.
You want to do everything. So 3 days was a little too short. Next time, Disney, maybe send us on like a month.
5 days. Oh. 30 days?
Yeah, come on, Disney.
Yeah, 30 days again.
Don't take my part. Roll call. Surprise,
we gotta go. We gotta go.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Bye.
Bye.